What are the signs of Kundalini awakening?
The real sign of Kundalini awakening is that you feel, you wave off enthusiasm, joy, excitement, motivation to do something. You become excited, however, in a very, very balanced and grounded manner, that I got to do this thing. Similarly, when Kundalini Shakti awakens, you are peacefully and joyfully driven toward reaching and maintaining that peaceful place within you, which allows you to experience your connection with the absolute reality, higher reality. That's the real sign of Kundalini awakening. But this excitement that comes from this Kundalini awakening, enthusiasm, and that burst of knowledge, wisdom, and self-understanding, understanding of others, that comes, you know, so spontaneously at the Kundalini awakening. Sometimes it overwhelms people. If our nervous system is not purified or calm and tranquil, it becomes too overwhelming. Sometimes this overwhelmingness is interpreted as Kundalini awakening. The truth is, it is Kundalini awakening. However, lack of our ability to receive it, retain it, digest it, assimilate it, yields no positive result. That's why in our tradition, such kind of signs and symptoms of Kundalini awakening is discouraged. Important thing is, therefore, to prepare ourselves at physical, mental, emotional, and spiritual levels. So that when, by applying the tools and means and techniques of Kundalini Yoga, Tantra Yoga, we gain that experience, when we are close to gaining that experience, we stay joyfully firm to receive it, embrace it, digest it, and then re-emit to the outside world, so that the world outside us, our loved ones, our family, our society, our natural world, also benefits from that Kundalini awakening that is taking place in us. That is why there are so many non-technique driven practices of Kundalini Yoga are there. You know, like mantra japa, the prayer, dietary regulations, hatha yoga, pranayama, you know, visualizations, you know, even rituals. So many, all those other, you know, principles which support the pure technique-driven disciplines of Tantra Yoga and Kundalini Yoga are fully supported. And also our body, mind, breath, consciousness, our senses, our limbs and organs are also fully, you know, prepared and nurtured, so that we can make the best use of that Kundalini awakening.